disturb this hallowed ground with profound reluctance. And we take this step only because of our abiding commitment to account for every warrior who fought and died to preserve the freedoms that we cherish. If advances in technology can ease the lingering anguish of even one family, then our path is clear.
I didn't expect that it would be emotional, and it was. It was just thinking about the entire ceremony and the atmosphere. It was a little bit overwhelming for us and what was really happening, but you know, when you have a loved one that you lost, it's always going to be